I'm no jealous god.
But I want Hephaestus to craft me some gun.
Not a jealous god. That's a new one.
Forgetful automaton thing.
Artist works.
That's what I said. Look, I found your hands.
Industrious, typhoon-obsessed appreciator. You are full of surprises.
Hold still while I just... What was that?
No idea.
Still no memory, huh?
No. Well, maybe one. I worked there.
Pearl in rough seas. Forge fires lit. A wise child convinced. A feather's weight of wit. Forge fires lit? Forge fires lit! Your forge is part of the prophecy. It must be the answer. You have to remember. The forge! The glowy blessing thingy that just came out of your hands! You are a god!
Flattery! I think you're great too.
No! An actual god! Back home, I told dozens of different stories about you. Myths, legends, gods, monsters, all of it. You're Hephaestus, the god of the forge. Remember?
I always thought I was a cherry. Paul, maybe.
This isn't working. We have to jog your memory to find your essence. I need you to think. How do we start the forge?
Ventilation shafts channel air to four cold-burning furnaces. A network of canals must feed frigid waters through water wheels to the summit. Central combustion is controlled through two mechanisms in the forge core.
How do you know that?
Know what?
Forget it. Unblock vents, start fires, spin water wheels. Then something about mechanisms. Stay here and make sure those hands don't go anywhere.
Instead of painting on a pot that has fruit in it, what if the painting is a pot with fruit in it?
those furnaces are burning. There must be something around here I could use to light them.
You perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
not all that.
Thank you.
more to go. Ha!
Yeah. mountaintop more beautiful. And Olympus itself gave way to lush valleys and crystal streams. I wrought an island of pure perfection. But I took no pleasure in my triumph. It was simply work to me. The glorious colors turned to dull grays by...
Thank you. Realize there must be another.
Yeah! they came flowing through the gate, like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that smell was. I honestly thought it was me.
Yeah!